So I have no way of checking my audio. Kind of sucks. So I have this stream preview. Alright. Let's get it going. Whoops. That's the wrong one. Not that one. That was a test game. Let's do...
Alright.
Eve. Diplopa. No, that's Wide Shot. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. I mean, okay, sure. Why not? I want to check my stream preview. See how my webcam's looking. Looks good enough. What's up, Omega? Welcome, my friend. Just getting used to everything. Getting set up. It's a bit weird. I need to not shake my foot because it shakes the whole apartment, which shakes my webcam. How's your day been? Mine was, eventful, I guess. Work was pretty busy. I hate taking days off of streaming because it feels like it's been like a million years since I last streamed. Like, I feel so out of whack. Oh my god, your face is super. Well, thanks. I appreciate it. How's my game to audio? New setup, so my audio shit might be messed up a little bit. Like, how's my voice? My stream is also only like 10 seconds behind. That's super good. Super cool. This is the daily run. I gotta go to the LAN. That's stupid. I mean, what? Oh. The fucking fire hit me. There's a heart here. There's the heart. Should I get it? Nah, who cares? Apparently this daily run's really challenging. She's been doing Twitter and the YouTube. There's an echo, by the way. Hang on. Let me listen. See if that does it. Tell me if the tell me when the echo goes away. It should be gone. Tell me when the echo goes away. I had my stream preview on so I could hear myself, because I want to make sure that audio's still good and shit, but whatever. Got no keys. I should probably go get that heart, but I'm gonna chance it. Shouldn't have fucking chanced it. This is gonna suck. Ooh, that was close. It's gone away. Thanks, Senpai. You're welcome. So, you getting used to Twitter? It's its own beast. The tick. I didn't see that before. Yeah, I should take it. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna get this heart. I'm a wimp. Probably should have broken that. Whatever. I don't care. This is a daily run, so it's gonna be the same next time. If we fail. I also got a new keyboard, so I'm trying to get used to that. I've heard that it's rough. I was on the subreddit earlier today. I heard it was very rough. A lot of people died in that that bomb room that was right next to the starting room. On the last floor. Whipworm. I need flying. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Why didn't that do a wholehearted damage? That's weird. Normally champions do a whole heart. Maybe because... I don't know. So was the volume good enough? My audio good enough? Like, my voice? Yeah, let me know these things, man. Come on, spider. Don't want that. So next on the list, I think I'm gonna prioritize getting a new webcam, because I don't want to be like the way, if you saw on Twitter, the way my whole setup is set up is like my TV is the one that I'm playing Isaac on to the right, so I have to look at my TV because it's a bigger screen, so I can have that and chat at the same time. So my computer with the webcam is to the left, so I'm constantly looking this way. I don't want to be doing that. I want to be like looking at the camera. So I want a webcam that I can put on top of my TV. What's up, Videoscope? Welcome back, my friend. How you been, man? I had a great day off. Great day. I'm gonna die. Wait, did I pick up a heart? Is that why I was doing so little damage? That's why I was doing little damage. Webcam, hi! You bet $5 that I'll get more followers today because face cam and audio is fine. Okay, at least audio is fine. And yeah, I thought the same thing. What are you? I mean, okay, whatever. Still need the item room. I don't have a key. I thought the same thing might happen. You never know. A lot of people like stream... Oh my god, this fucking keyboard. Just, like, stops me. Like, I'll be pressing one direction and it'll just stop. Like that. I'm still holding the button. I know, like, I'm more inclined to follow someone... Oh, Jesus. Who has a webcam than someone who doesn't. At least before I started streaming. Now it doesn't matter because, you know, smaller streamers don't always have webcams. What is on my head? It is a Gyarados. Little tail! Little things. And that one bird which fights when you get hit. Yeah, the crow. No, I think he's talking about, like, my head. Like this one. Oh my god, dude. This keyboard is gonna kill me. What is this bullshit? Just need to not hold in the button as much. It's a shiny, yeah, it's a shiny Gyarados. I have a shiny Magikarp hat over there. But, it's not as flashy. So I didn't want to wear it the first night. Later on, I get quad shot. Okay. Well, I mean, spoilers, but No big deal. That base damage is fine. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up. Okay, maybe the base damage isn't fine. Wish I would have gotten a key. Oh my god, this keyboard. What are you doing, man? Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. Took damage from the wrong one. This keyboard's gonna be death in me. I might have to switch back to my old keyboard tomorrow. See how that works. There's a full heart here. Oh my god, dude, did you see that room? That room is so hard. How did I ever get through there? Over there. Just gotta kill the spawners. So how was everyone's Sunday? I was just saying to Omega earlier, I don't like taking off streams. It feels like a million years since the last time I streamed. Practically was. Even though it was only like 2 days ago. Pokemon Go hype for real, man. The hype is real with that game. Oh god. Dude. Budgems. Also, not having my Xbox on in the background so I can see my stream going is kind of throwing me off. Like, I'm so used to it. I did 23 days with it. Like, it's a lot. Come on. Open sesame. Got one key. Police? Is this directed tears, or is this every time you hit, it gains power? I need someone to tell me. Because if it's directed tears, where you move like the cursor around, I'm not fucking taking it at all. Not even close. Little baby. Okay. Oh god. Okay, yep, okay. Did it to myself. Okay, we can get off that screen now. Let's do it up one more time. Why are you taking forever to load, dude? Practice? What? What? You can only do it for a score once? So you can just do it again, you just won't get a score for this one? I see. So let's use a bomb on the Dark Rock and see what I get. Might get a key for the next floor. Pabbity pabbity poo. Tick. Yes. You come with me, sir. You come with me. God damn it. Same room I took damage in last time. Fuck. Okay, nice. I'll take it. I'll take it. So you have a damage to give. Or at least two. It's cool. Out? Okay. Everyone's so quiet. Why's everyone so quiet? Take that. That key was... in a rock. Butch. Did I clear that room last time? No, I didn't. I don't think so. Good try. God damn it. This fucking keyboard. I gotta figure out why it's doing that. That's pissing me off. God damn it. I'm gonna take a drink. Nectar of the gods. Doom, doom. So let's not die this time. I think we got a key on this floor, right? Did the boss before dude, I know, I'm so hyped, man. Same fucking dude I took damage on before. I want to give away Isaac, but I don't know, no one wants to fucking follow. I guess I should go get the heart, be more safe. So close to 50, I can fucking taste it. And it happened so quick, too. Like, it seems like just yesterday. It wasn't even a month ago that no one knew who I was. None of you people existed. You people. Come on, stupid piece of shit. Might switch back to my old keyboard just to fucking get rid of this and sell this one. Return it. Didn't I get a key last time? Key had, oh, I had the mark. No, that was next floor. No, you're not the only one who wants Undertale. I want it so bad. I want to fucking play it, but no one else apparently does. God damn you. I did that to myself. I tried to hit the D button. But hit spacebar. I'm done with this fucking piece of shit. I'm done with this. Go play some Judas. It unlocks to do on Judas. It's Mega Satan. And Hush. So I'm gonna reset for Hush. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Come on! Do I really have to use the other fucking keyboard? This is bullshit. I can't hold in a key. Pyro. It's good enough, right? Lots of bombas. Oh, she's like easy enough to get to. If I just like don't fuck around, I'll get to it fine. I just need to live. Oh my god. Maybe I'll try the daily run again some other time, like when keyboard works after stream. Oh god. Sir. Sir. Calm yourself. It's like a perfect run for Pyro. Lots of rocks. Let's stop popping poops. Gotta go quick. Gotta go fast. Sanic. Please. A champion. He spit up two. Another champion. Noise. It's a room I could have popped Pokeball on, but it's a little too late for now. No point. Luck up, that almost got me some damage. Stopped being able to fire tears. Where you at, dude? Dead end. Fuck you. Stupid spider. Okay, okay, okay. Oh wow, okay, you're fast. A sack? Some batteries? Really should have used fucking Bookable Island room. Let's do this. Do this. This. Graffiti Master, welcome back, my friend. How's your Sunday and Monday? Mine was excellent. Work was kind of busy, but not bad. Gotta make some food, some good smelling foods. Finally home, streaming some Isaac again. Feels like it's been a million years since the last time I streamed. It's only been like 30 hours. It is what it is. Webcam. Hey. Nice. Speed up. Needed that. It's good that I got speed. I was gonna say something else. What was I gonna say? I forget. Let's open this. Probably should have done that with no Book of Belial, but whatever. This could be really dangerous if I get like Mega Fatty. Could be super bad. Could be better, you know. Tell me about it, man. Every day could be better, yeah. Plus, every day is not the best. Some days are just normal. I gotta get rid of the webcam command for Nightbot. now that I have my webcam up. Even though I don't have a proper one. Red Dingle. It's still, you know, my webcam on my laptop. How many times does he scoot? Four? Yeah. Scooty, scooty, red poop. Scooty, scooty, red poop. He doesn't scoot as fast, I don't think. Okay, sir. Also, he's not dropping any red poops. He was bored. Alright, well. Boring days happen. I'm glad you're here. Maybe I can make you less bored by watching me fail at Isaac. Okay. Ouch. Just figured out the hardest daily run. Mega Stand on hard using the loss. Well, I mean, that is an unlock that you have to get. Like on the post-it note, you have to kill Megastan with the Lost. So it is possible, it's just probably super hard. You have to know the phases of Megastan fight, I guess, pretty well. And I haven't been there enough to know all the phases by heart or anything like that. Blow the spiders. Need this guy to stop fucking shooting. Whoa there. A key. I get another key. I definitely want to go into that two room because it could be a bedroom. And I have a lot of bombs so I can go to the back market. No HP, but. Split shot. Alright. Soundtrack to this game is fucking amazing. Never get over it. Never get tired of it, really. Another bomb, thanks. Thanks. My dog is huffing and puffing behind me. What do you want? Comedy poops. Oops. Look at me, still thinking I'm playing Eve. Please tell me there's some goddamn hearts. Well, there's a heart there. Cuz was doing challenges all day and yesterday. Finished all but Guardian. Nice. Congrats, man. I still have maybe like 10 challenges to go. Maybe a little more. It's a bomb here. Could have been greed, could have been super bad. Oh my god. Yes! That's like a song so fitting for Eve. Like, I feel like Eve would be a Linkin Park fan. Linkin Park and Evanescence, probably. Like Black Veil Brides. Let's try for this super secret here. Yeah, yeah. Okay, sure. Let's not touch any of this. Because I don't want to lose my ability to fire tears at these bitches. These bitches. They might shoot out things when they die. I hope I can see them. No, they don't. Guardian is like one of my favorite challenges. It is super cool. Nice. But
answers.
I shouldn't use that. Whoops. I have two keys. So I can go to the key thing. Take the path of a rune. Where is it? This one. Guardian challenge is super fun, but it can really, like, your follower dude can really fuck you up sometimes. Well, it's called a challenge for a reason, you know? If If it was easy, it wouldn't be a challenge. I pushed through it. That's how I pushed through Solar System Challenge. That thing was a bitch. I have one key, so let's go into the shop. Habit, Soul Converter. Let's fight the boss first. See what the devil deal is, if there's one. I also have not completed the Guardian Challenge because every time I try, the little follower dude fucks me over. So, I'm just not doing challenges on stream. At least, not yet. I want to finish unlocks, the character unlocks first. As far as I can get. It's not infinite because a Jera Room can't copy another Jera Room. Waka Waka is also a bitch. But I needed to do that for, do I take this? I can Pethro. Oh, yes. Oh, no, because I have to use a heart to get it. Fuck. Boo. Fuck, I should have taken the mark. I pushed myself through Waka Waka so I could get sides. That was pretty much the only reason. That's how you unlock them. I'll take that. Good enough. Let's go. Quick, we gotta be quick. I'm only on the fucking second floor and I've already been doing this for 10 minutes. Jesus. Should have taken the mark just to go fast. I was hoping that I could get Brim or something. That's why I rerolled. Oh, I didn't take the Jera Rune or anything. I'm just like not awake yet. I mean, I was awake and working for like ever. But that's not what I meant. I'm not focused yet. And I might during the stream. No, I don't want that. God damn it. During the stream, change my fucking keyboard because this is pissing me off so fucking much. I want to see something. Yeah, it doesn't work either. I just changed the controls on Isaac. Still fucking doing it. I just wasted so much time doing that, but this keyboard's pissing me off to no extent. I'm trying for Hush. I need Hush and Mega Stand on Judas. My spacebar item. Come on, you piece of shit. Just like I can't hold it in for long enough. I can't hold it in, a button in, for a long time, otherwise it shuts the button down. Twitter what? At StreamBot? What do you mean? Oh my god. Illuminati confirmed. Do that to myself. If I die this run, I don't give two fucks because this run is actually shit. Give me a goddamn heart. Wait, there's a heart over here. Yeah. That tech. Brilhund who? I thought that you were someone new to, or someone that has been here before. Welcome to the channel, my friend. If you're still here. Oh god. I mind, because I just bought this fucking keyboard and I want it to fucking work. So I might just change it for tonight. Figure out what's the deal after I stream. See if there's a fix for it. Maybe a driver update or something. Oh shit. Lots of baddies. I haven't seen a champion bat in a while. I don't think I've ever seen a champion fat bat. The stars. Oh, this is a floor I got Aquarius on. Okay. Come on. Your shop? Yeah, there it is. Let's check. Hopefully, maybe there's like a, I don't know, compass or something good. I mean, that's good. Well, thanks. Yeah, I know. You said that before. You're an Aquarius? Me too, sir. Me too? Ah, okay. Well. God damn it. I need to wake up. I did so many stupid things. So. I want to figure this out. Maybe if I turn the brightness down, my keyboard, it'll do stuff. I don't fucking know. Let's try. Nope, still fucking doing it. Let's see. My Mac keyboard isn't that far away. Let's use that. Just two keyboards, let's go. Super awkward. Nope, not this run. Maybe in a different run. Look it up, if you don't know what star sign you are. This is an XL, so I guess I'll take that. Oh, this is super weird. I can't do this. My arm's like stretching so far. Can't bounce my legs. I'm sitting in a chair. And every time I sit in chairs, I like bounce my legs. If I bounce my legs, it like bounces the desk. So my webcam gets all fucked. It's like bouncy, bouncy. Okay. You did, sir. Is there another one? Bound to be another one. Good. There isn't. What? Aries, nice. None of it matters to me, like at all. If it does to you, that's cool. But yeah, fuck that. Come on, man. Drop it. Come on, man. Just because I'm on Mac. Oh, were you just guessing, Graffiti Master? I thought maybe, like, you knew somehow what month he was born, and we're like, oh, he's just Capricorn. Whoops. I need to dodge this. This will hurt. Let's go get a heart. Battery's nice. Oh my god. He's checking the goddamn map, you bitch. Do you want to be Leo? I've seen your fairy tale. All the gays. All he gays the bitches. Okay. Whatever you say, sir. Whatever you say. Oh god. I got trapped. I got trapped. It's okay. That was a shit run. Just need to relax. Yes, I know. I know. I know it was a... I know. Autocorrect. Mobile. Come on, dude. This keyboard is shit. Why did I even buy it? I'm gonna go return it. Fuck bullshit. No. Actually, no. It's the wrong item. Thought that was a different item. I mean, no. Not good enough. Yeah, that's a good item. Faster tear shot than Polly. I think it's a little worse. Leo is the boss. I mean, maybe. I feel like lions, I guess. XL? It is. Shall I use this here? Again. Yeah. Yeah. Oh man, Book of Belial and Proptosis is probably gonna be really good. You see Fairy Tales anime? No. I think I might have read some of the books, or at least heard of it. I don't know. I've definitely never watched it. I don't watch a lot of anime. I don't have enough time. Bitch. Aquarius is the best because they own the sea. That is not how that works. Aquarius does not own the sea. They're Aquarius sign things. That's not why the sign is that. And that's not what an Aquarius is. Oh my god, look at them tears. Judas, what are you doing, man? Bloody, gigantic red tears. Let's go clear. So I want to use Book of Lion on the second boss, too. Damn it. On both of those. The only one in the chat that knows Fairy Tale, and Jesse, please tell me you know Death Note. I mean, if I could show you, I would show you. I have a Magic the Gathering playmat that is light L, Ryuk, Rem, and Misa all together. I think I might like Kaguya. Maybe. It's only like my favorite manga in the world. Yeah. Ain't no thing. Noise, give me that devil deal. Or not. Oh, that was close. Home Spencer. I'll take it. That works wonderful with Proptosis. It extends the Proptosis. You love anime because Naruto. I mean, Naruto's not a bad anime. A lot of people think it is, but I don't. I personally don't. It's like DBZ. It kind of like sets the pace for everything else, you know? It's so old. And it made a hell of a lot of money, so can't say that's bad. L is Bay. I mean, I do love L. I might like Light a little bit more. I think Light is just a more dynamic character. Definitely don't like Nero Mello. Fuck them. Hinata is your Bay. I mean, she's cute.
She's cute.
Girl from Naruto, I like. Ooh. I like, the Water Village, like, leader? I forget her name. I forget what they call her. Like, this Hokage. Tsukage, maybe? I don't know. She's pretty cute. Guy? Kakashi, dude. Kakashi is, like, so awesome. And Misa, man. L's king of the internet. He might be. Ipecac? Probably shouldn't have picked that up. Whatever. That might have just dunked my run. Say that Naruto would be my favorite. I mean, Naruto and Shippuden. Oh god, my voice just cracked super bad. Naruto and Shippuden, yeah, he's cool. Sasuke pre Shippuden, definitely better than Sasuke after. Itachi's pretty cool. Sabuza's pretty cool. Uchimaru is pretty cool. A lot of cool characters in Naruto. Yo, I'll take it. Give me a real devil deal. That's a real devil deal. Copy a piece. Now if I die to my own Ipecac, I might get resurrected. The Aries sign looks like a vagina. I mean, maybe. God damn it. So dumb to take Ipecac. I don't know why I ever take it. Stupid item. God. It did not fire as soon as I get into a fucking room. Especially on close enemies. God damn. I might purposely kill myself in this run. I fucked it so hard taking Ipecac. So hard. Like, way up the butt. That's harsh. That's harsh, Graffiti. That's harsh. Stooping a little low for that joke. Fuck you, fire. Fuck you. Nope. Where's my item room? Get my item room, then I'll fight you. Because of Anta. Oh my god. Let's not deal with that room ever again. Love will find you in time, man. I promise. If I promise you something, you better believe it comes true. You better fucking believe it.
Believe it! I'm Naruto. I say believe it a lot. That's my ninja way.
Okay. Ipecac does clear real quick, though. I bought you a bro, man. I, just donated, like, about a week ago to Franker Z-Face. Franker Face Z. People who do the free emotes that no one uses. Besides, Full Nelson. And because I donated, soon I'll be getting a badge on Twitch next to my name. And my account will be able to have 50 emotes instead of 25. Like, I only have, like, 9 or 13, maybe. God damn, this fucking item. I need to go quick. I'm going super slow. It'll up my emo count, my free emo count, to 50. Right now, it's only at 25. Like, free users are 25, but I donated, so... I mean, you're not missing much. I would recommend reading it, not watching it. There's so much filler in the anime. It's like ungodly real. Motherfucker. You die in hell. Range? Sure. Why not? I definitely recommend reading it. It's very, very well written. And the dude's brother, the dude who wrote Naruto, has a brother. He made... Ah, I did it myself. Guppy's tail? Nope. Guppy's ball? No. Kara is it. The dude's brother... Let's do it this way. Made a manga called O-Parts Hunter. You can tell that they grew up together drawing like the same because their art style is very similar. But it's a completely different... Completely different manga, and I highly recommend it. It's called O-Parts Hunter. You can definitely see how they kind of the two brothers play off each other. God damn it, clicked. God damn it. They play off each other. Tech 5, no. Like taking some resources from each other, like art resources. Hazardous rags? No. DBZ is bae, One Piece is bae, Soul Eater is bae. Naruto really isn't that much bae. I never watched One Piece or Soul Eater. One Piece because I don't like One Piece. Just never been a fan. I just can't get into it. It was around the same time that I got into Bleach and Naruto, so I couldn't really fit that much. That's a good item. I couldn't fit that much into my schedule when I was in high school. So, just never got into it. DBZ is fucking great. And Naruto is, you know, it's a hype. Oh man. Bloody Lust is so good. So, for each room, I get a damage up for each enemy I kill. Oh my god. Are you serious? I might take that. Depending on what I get in my boss room. Like if I get an HP up, I'll take that. But I need Book of Belial if I'm not gonna have a HP up. Which is too good. Pass up. Also, I'm going to the Hush, so I should probably take Book of Lyle. Soul Eater is on Netflix. Yeah, I know. Just not really into anime right now. For me, I have to be in a certain kind of mood to watch stuff and play stuff. I'm always in the Isaac mood. And I'm pretty much always in, like... Let's see, what do I watch a lot? Watch a lot of Trailer Park Boys. Watch a lot of DBZ. I'm in a Borderlands kick. Every so often, I get in a super mega Borderlands kick. I was playing some pre-sequel today. I played some after I'm done streaming too. Always in a WoW kick. Give him some HP. So how you guys liking the webcam setup? I apologize that I'm not, god damn you, looking at the screen, but the way my setup is, the webcam's to my left, obviously. Once I get a standalone webcam, I'll be able to mount it like on top of my TV, so I can look directly at the webcam. Should be nice. Oh, fuck you. Give me a room. It's like not dumb. So Pokemon Go comes out. I feel like I'm gonna be a bug catcher of the group. I mean, nothing wrong with bug Pokemon. Fuck this room, dude. Are you serious? What was I supposed to fucking do? Oh my god. No. Shitty item. I might be a water Pokemon, dude. Or just a random Pokemon party. I don't know. I don't know too much about it. You might be. It's no biggie. Still got a good 2 hours in the stream. What is that? No thanks. Come on, dude. I'm glad you think the webcam's good. Oh, God, come on. Where are all the item rooms? The Tauros? It's good for the hush, I think. I don't know, like a lot of the regulars come on like a little later. Normally. Black youth and such. All them bizitches. We should do WoW so people will come. Less people will come to WoW. Trust me. I need two bombs? Yeah, two bombs would be get me through both of those. The reason I say no one will see me play WoW is because there's so many people streaming WoW, not that many people are like me, who scroll to the very bottom of game pages to watch people. So, like Isaac's page, there's only like maybe 30 people streaming Isaac at a time. And the more people that... At the top of the Isaac list is like people who got... I thought I had my glasses on. People at the top who have like hundreds of followers, who are hundreds of viewers, then below them are people who have like 10, and then like 5. So like, even if I just make it to like the 5 concurrent viewer mark, more people will come, because I'll be a little more visible. Like right now I'm probably on not at the very bottom, but close to the bottom. Which is what it is, but once I get, once more people come through. Yeah. That is how you found me. Thought maybe the webcam would bring people in, but still early days yet. It's only the first webcam stream, so. I'll take the range. There's a heart so far down. Not even gonna worry about it. If I die as Judas again, I think I might just change characters. Because this is really pissing me off. Shit runs. Shit fucking keyboard. Teach you WoW. I mean, WoW's pretty fucking great. I love that game. Okay, you're getting too close, man. That's a good idea. Touch you? I touched the fire. Alright, well, I've been streaming for an hour. I'm gonna take a break. I'll be back in about a minute and a half. I'm gonna get up, gonna stretch, use the restroom, get a drink. I will be right back. Well, that is also bad. 90 places away from the bottom, how many places away from the top? Because being in the middle is also bad. Being in the middle means the people who scroll all the way to the bottom miss me, and the people who stay at the top miss me, so could be bad. I like streaming without my glasses, though, because glasses have super glare, so I'm not using them, and they fuck with my head when I have my headset on. Like, they're too... I don't know, the headset makes them, like, squish to my head and it hurts, so... Don't like it. Don't like it at all. Holy Shot is a super good start item, especially if I can get some luck later on. Let's use this now. Because it can just clear a bunch of enemies just at once. 22 on the top, you're in the middle. Yep. That's exactly why we're slow. It's like Avatar, like Aang. It's like an arrow on the top of his head. Let's take that for safety. Normally I would save that till the end of the floor. Excuse me. But since I only have 1 HP, if I get hit by a champion, I'm fucked. But that's okay, man. If it's meant to be, people will find me. If it isn't, it isn't. It's always tomorrow, always the next day. We'll get there. Just gonna hang out, have fun. Worrying about the viewer count stresses me out, so I'm trying my best not to. Definitely sucks when there's literally zero people in here, but gives me time to practice talking. It's not always bad. Holy Shot's so good. Yes!
He's so good.
That's why I need luck up, so I can Holy Shot, like, I think it's like, you need 3/4 of your luck bar to be full to get a Holy Shot, or any tier changer like Fear or Charm to be every tier. I don't know the exact number. It has to be pretty damn high. HP, nice. It's the first time I've gotten an HP up. So happy.
So happy.
Envy in a small fucking room. Does he damage himself on fire? He does. That's great. I will read your thing in a sec. I can't right now. Because envy in a small room is hard enough. Not trying to look at chat. Llama King, what's going on, man? Welcome back, my friend. How's your Sunday and Monday? Mine was pretty good. You hurt my soul by not playing Undertale. It's not about the viewers. God damn you. It's about your beautiful reaction to my favorite games. Well, yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, that's great. I can't, like, when Undertale first came out, people were all, like, hyped about it, and I was like, nah, I'm not gonna play that game. It's too hyped. But, I'm kinda hyped about it now. I'm kinda just wanting to play a game that, people wanna see. It's not only about Undertale. It's about you guys. Gotta switch it up every now and then. You can't just always play Isaac. I don't want to always play Isaac.
I want
to. You bought Borderlands 1 and you've been playing that? Dude, awesome. How do you like it? I was playing the pre-sequel earlier today. I still haven't beat it. It's the only Borderlands game I haven't beat. But 1 doesn't have Jack. What does that mean? Well, this is great. So I can take Brim. I have 1 soul heart. Oh no. My keyboard. It's fucking with this too? Okay, well this isn't so bad. So I take this to possibly get an HP up.
And I did.
Okay, so what's this? Alright, so my speed's a little low. No, it's not. It's fine. Going down. You already beat Borderlands 1, but you lost your disc copy. Oh, I see. Well, how far did you get today? I love that game so fucking much, dude. And who are you playing as? Lilith all the fucking way, man. Sirens are my girls. But one doesn't have Jack. Oh, like Borderlands 1 doesn't have Jack. I gotcha. I thought you meant like Jack, like, doesn't have Jack shit. Jack is a great character, but Borderlands 1 is an amazing game. So far, of what I've played, the pre-sequel, I think Borderlands 1 is a better game than the pre-sequel. But I can't really say because I haven't beat it yet. Like, I like that Jack. Like, you get a little more, you get a lot more of Jack's backstory, which I love, because he's like an awesome fucking character. I seriously need to fix this keyboard problem. I think on my next break, I'm gonna get my old keyboard out and try and hook it up. Because right now I'm using WSAD on my new keyboard, and the arrow keys to move and charge, goddamn, and charge Brim on my Mac laptop. It's like super far away. Just, yeah, the prequel was the least best for me, yeah. There are some funny lines, and I like playing as the doppelganger Jack because you get more Jack lines, because it's doppelganger Jack, and it's a fucking great character. Like the Jack character in Borderlands pre-sequel is so fun to play. Second line item, I believe. 4 minutes on flooding plus Brim, you're gonna wreck Hush. I bet. This is the urn. And this is XL too, so I'll get through this real quick. My charge on Brim isn't bad either. It's just my keyboard that's gonna fuck me over. How did... Oh god, no. Okay. Oh, I fucking ran into it! Not even mad. You know, the people who made the pre-sequel also made Bioshock 1 and 2, but they got shut down. I did not know that. People who made the pre-sequel were 2K's Australian division, which is why all the people in the pre-sequel, all the new characters in the pre-sequel are Australian, because that's okay, starting item. Because that's all they have. Like, voice actor-wise. What's the link for suggestion I need to suggest? Do XGlam suggest? That was such a good run, too. Just, like, really quick with Brim. Just me being dumb. And having a stupid keyboard setup. Like, this keyboard, like, Llama, look at this. I got a new keyboard. Watch this. I'm holding the right button. I'm holding it. I'm not lifting my finger off it. I'm not holding the button halfway down. Like, what is that bullshit? Like, what? This is like a, like, the box says such and such brand. Little Worm. I almost said Little Worm. So cute. Little ears. Going down. What was I saying? Oh, it says like such and such brand, then gaming. keyboard. Gaming keyboard, yeah. That's what it says. It's like, this isn't a gaming keyboard if you can't hold the button down to go fucking forward. Like, what game do you know? Constantly you have to press the forward button so it doesn't fucking stop on you. Like, I can't even hold down the R button to reset. Like, what? This doesn't make sense. There's probably some setting that I'm missing. I'm hoping there's a setting that I'm missing. And it's not a faulty product. Because if so, I'm getting my fucking money. Getting a better fucking keyboard. I mean, flies are okay. That's okay too. More HP. Why not? Oh, nice. Also, lion. Or llama king. Lion? What? Oh! I like the webcam. Fate. Nice first night with the webcam. Oh, nice. My duties are done. So many questions. Mostly Bioshock and Borderlands. I can answer any questions you have about Borderlands. I have, honestly never played by a flying. A Bioshock game. I've only watched people play each of them. That doesn't do the game justice. So I don't know much about it. If I played them, I'd know way more, but alas, I do not. Have not. Game kit? No thanks, I don't even want to touch that. Yeah, so like, if you don't follow me on Twitter, my webcam is on my laptop, which is on like above my keyboard. To the right is my TV, which I have Isaac on, because it's a big screen, and I can have Isaac on one side and chat on the other, which is what I want. I want just those things. I guess I could make it so where like, no, because then Isaac would be super small on my regular screen. Whatever. But I have everything else on my left screen, which is my laptop. I have OBS and Twitch open and stuff like that, Nightbot. So, that's why I want to get a standalone webcam, so I can mount it like on top of my TV, so I can look at my TV and be looking directly at the webcam as if I was staring like this. In time. You wrote suggestions. English, can you read it? I suggest all the Borderlands games. Nice. Because you want to join in. I follow you on Twitter, posted Isaac comic. Nice. I will check all that shit when I'm done streaming. Like I always do. Just get duct tape. What? No, see, like, the webcam is like in my computer, like it's part of the Mac laptop. I can't, it's not like like attached to the top or something. Like I can't just duct tape my laptop to the top of my TV. I mean, maybe. There's already plans for at least Borderlands 2 on stream at some point. Might have to wait. I was thinking about until I had like a second monitor now, and I have my TV as my second monitor. Might have to wait until I have a better PC. I can try streaming and playing Borderlands someday. Maybe someday this week. And if it'll be Borderlands 2, definitely. Because I want to play that. I haven't played it in a while, so I want to play it. But, yeah. If I always bored said he'd do co-op with me, so if I do co-op, I'll definitely let you know. Yeah, I could, but I'm not gonna. Do you play on Steam? The Borderlands games? I have X-ray, that's right. So I don't need to look for... Oh my god, this fucking keyboard. Oops. Think I should do it story order? Do gifts work on Twitter? They do. You should do one, then prequel, then two. Okay. You take that back. Why? Oh god, this is bad. This is a bad idea. Maybe not. Oh yeah, it was a bad idea. Prequel goes after Borderlands 2. What? Well, I mean, yeah. It's told by Athena. Also, no spoilers, by the way, please. That's not really a spoiler, but just reminding you, don't worry. You're off to Twitter. Okay. See you later, man. I still consider a prequel to 2, because all the events of the game take place, and you play before the second one. You play while, I guess you're still friends with Jack. I was also disappointed with the Claptrap playable character. I thought it was gonna be like so much better. I mean, it was fun, but I just couldn't get into it. Damn it. Oh, I missed a super secret. It'd take me a million years to get over there because my fucking keyboard. God damn it. So, I don't think I saw, but who do you play? I'm sorry if you already answered this. You like Nisha in the pre-sequel, okay. So who do you like in Borderlands 1 and 2? This is a fucked up. Because the only time you use Jacob pistols, I get that. I only use pistols if they're super good. And even then, I'd much prefer revolvers. One, Roland. Two, Maya or Salvador. I never played Salvador. I'm not much for that kind of character. I definitely like Maya. I'm a Siren fucking fanboy. But Borderlands 1 mained Lilith, secondary Mordecai. I mean, of course I beat the game, all of them, just get the achievements and stuff. But God, this is a dangerous room. Borderlands pre-sequel, definitely Jack maining. With, I have an Athena. Athena's pretty fun. Lard. It's Thunder Thighs, I don't need that. It's gross. Restock for 7 cents. Yes, please.
The sun.
Borderlands 2, I main Zero, and then played Maya. I have all the characters, I think, done the first playthrough except, whatever the commando's name is. I forget his name. The, like, clone of Roland. And I haven't played, Salvador. But I have played like Mechromancer and stuff like that. I think Krieg is really cool. XL, no, it's not. Ouch! Oh my god. What the fuck? Why did that happen? Axton, that's his name. Rosary? Yeah, boy. Did I take a devil deal yet? I didn't. Is this a Mega Stand run? I have the rosary now. Speed Mando. What is that? What is that about? Tell me what that's about. Please, if you don't mind, sir. I like games where I can go fast and play with people I... Oh my god, split shot, dude. I like playing multiplayer games as well. Especially ones like Borderlands, where the more people that come in, the harder the game gets. So you have to work harder, work together. Promotes happiness. And also promotes anger. Boom, 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 ba-da-da-do. So let's bomb. Give me that. Oh, okay, let's bomb one. Okay, that was a lot more than I wanted to get out, but. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Judas' tongue? To the moon. It's an emperor card, right? I don't need the moon card. I have x-ray vision. I can see forever. Thought I was doing Hush 2, but since I haven't taken a devil deal, and I have one piece of the key, if I make it to a second piece and then make it to Hush, I can get both one with one run, which is awesome. So now I'm gonna avoid devil deals unless it's like something good, like all three devil pieces at once, which will help me win Hush. So you ran out of a glitch with Axton where you run. Oh, it is. Yes, I knew that. Somehow. How did I know that? Maybe from a speedrun. I was watching Borderlands speedrun. What? This is the oh, Dry Baby, nice. He's the dude who reflects shit back at you. The type of dude who does that. Just that guy. Dry Baby. Dry Baby's awesome to push. And pretty much like every other boss. This room, Ipecac, really sucks in. It's all these fucking skulls. They always turn into these dudes. Don't get the Dry Baby wet, bro. It's funny how the Borderlands speedrun, the record for Borderlands 2 speedruns with 4 people. And I guess it makes sense because people can turn in quests while other people do them, you know, that kind of deal, but I don't know, it's just interesting to me. I'm a big fan of speedruns. I am super hyped for Awesome Games Done Quick. Comes up, I think it starts up 3rd of January. Take it. Don't get the Dry Baby wet! Don't do it! Oh god. So glad I fly for that room. Book of Revelations. Alright, well, there's a battery outside. Let's do this. And this. And this. Lots of HP sizzle. Oh yeah! Let's go into the shop. Why not? Use all the keys. HP oop. Question mark bag. Should save my money for the Hush shop, maybe. It doesn't make a difference. I should be donating, not taking out all these coins, so let's stop. Stop doing this. Right now. I don't have time for this. I should save my coins for the Hush shop because guaranteed shot. And once I get to the shop, I don't have to worry about my timer. If I fuck around in the shops earlier, it's just gonna waste time. There's no point. No point, sir. No point. Oh, yes. Give me the coins. Whoa. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Oops. Oops, 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 oops. What the fuck? Just cleared the whole goddamn room. Bandage Girl 2. Going down.
My phone is going off. Oh my god.
Twitter shit. Twitter shit. Boss is definitely this way. Orn! Oh, silly me. Why would it be the way it should be? Set this. No keys. What is this? Question mark guard. Oops. You have enough time for Hush and Boss Rush if you need it. I believe so too. I do not need Boss Rush, but if Boss Rush has a boss item. Let's see what the devil words. Oh my god! Like, if it has like brimstone or something. Something that'll get me away from Ipecac. Like Mom's knife. I'll take it. And just do it. If I can. I can definitely do Boss Rush and Hush if I make it within like 19 minutes or something like that. Twitter shit is probably your shit. Yeah, probably. The notification was only showing one person's, and that was a, someone favorited one of my tweets on my desk. Another streamer. Another strem. Okay. HP is like super low. Hollow, give me some HP, man. Or a battery, I mean, that's cool too. Like one key, going in the item room. Give me another key. Give me a 99 keys. That's not a key. A bomb bag. I have 33 bombs, you fucking idiot. Oh, God. That's another key. I'm gonna save that for next floor. Is there a next floor? There isn't. We need to save it for the Hush. Okay. Eventful. No, I don't want that. This is fucking red, Mom. It is. Keyboard, dude. Let me walk. So I need to go. Oh, wait. Hush or Megaston. So I don't need. I can take the Polaroid. I don't need a negative. Bibble. Curse Eye. F Chaos, so this could be weird. 10 bombs? No thanks. I'm outski. Going down. Wish there was an angel room so I could do a second key piece quick. And I want to go up to the chest. It's definitely the idea. God. Get me out of this room. Don't get the dry baby wet. Dude, are you serious? Little baby. Look at that little baby. It's really gonna make me go all the way the fuck around. Yeah. Why wouldn't it? That would only, like, be cool if I didn't have to do that. So what's everyone doing tonight? Besides watching the most awesome streamer in the world. Okay, so you're getting too close. Dark Rocks, please. Nope. Okay, stop sucking me in, dude. I already have keyboard problems. Let's go down. Probably not the way. It probably is. Die from poison vids. You watch Undertale vids? Nice. You really like that game. I hope it's as good as you think. Or as good as you say it is. To me. Ouch. Okay, I can see my health. A lot of HP. Shit. Isn't there another one? There was two in this room. There was. Fucking hiding. Jake. Super secret or the secret? Dark Rocks. Easter egg of the secret. Noise. Money's always good. I think I've gotten the heart super secret twice now in this run. Please be it again. Or this. This is also acceptable. I could take the passage rune and go straight past the boss, but I don't want to do that. Death row change is nice. Jira is nice. Jira is nice. Purity. Okay, so we're gonna Jira two times. Don't need this many Emperor cards, but you know, whatever. Impurity a million times.
Degas.
We got a million Pethros. Let's take the Pethro with us. Or should we not? Should we take the Emperor card? I have 10 minutes to get through this boss, the next floor, and mom. But and four keys. Let's take the Emperor card. Let's take the Pethro into this boss and re-roll the boss items. Or angel slash double deal items. Finish. Loki just dropped me some HP, man. Oh, here he is. That's a gold fucking chance. Are you serious? You trying to fucking troll me now? What's in the box? okay.
Hair throw.
Damn it. Should have taken that. If this door stays open, I can come back in here. Keep rerolling it. Reroll it like three more times, I think. That's how the doubling thing worked. Then I got the good angel. Or the bad angel. The worst one. More and more HP done. Way ahead of time. Please stay open. It stayed open, nice. Let's go get another Pethro in. Change. God. Fuck you.
Fuck you, sir.
Also go get some hearts. Just got a call from a wrong number that gave me a heart attack. Why did it give you a heart attack? Now they're texting me, I'm scared. Why are you scared? You shouldn't be scared. You should be like, fuck off. You're calling the wrong goddamn number, you dummy. You should be like, you should text back and be like, hey, baby. I'm thinking about you right now. Welcome back, Llama. Didn't know you left. I mean, you've been gone from chat for a while, so I figured you might, but... I should have charged Bookable Eye. I'm a dummy. I'm a dummy. Keep that to myself. Okay, let's go dry, baby. Good work, sir. Get the dry baby wet, I dare you. I fucking dare you. You're late, man. You did it after she died. Going down. Doo-doo. Give me a heart attack because you're wearing earphones at full volume and it came out of nowhere. That's the middle of a freaking night. It's nice. Always fun. So I'm in the hush room. So I can spend as much time doing shit that I want. Chaos card. Oh, yes. Yes. This is the run. This is the run. This is the run. No keys, so I'm pretty sad about that, but Lotus will give me HP. Take that, because I don't want the other piece of shit. Probably should have taken. I mean, Emperor card helped me out. Sorta. Do, 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 do. Or a Babs. Or the Bibble. Just touch the Bibble. Oh, no, that's right. Damn it. Whatever. I didn't want the other one either. So let's touch this. Maybe get a key. Nope. Negatory. How he real question is Hush Chaos Card or Mega Saiyan? So, the way Chaos Card works with Mega Saiyan, it'll kill one phase. So, if I use it on his first phase, he'll switch to the skull, like the skull head. That's the second phase. If I use it on the second phase, he'll die. But I have to fight through the first one. So if I use it on Hush, Hush will just die. And I'll get an unlock no matter what. So I could potentially die on Hush and not get to Mega Saiyan. Or I could die on Mega Saiyan and not get that unlocked. I mean, it's whatever. Buy that. Buy that. So, I'm gonna use it on Hush. It's what I have decided. This blue baby is a little more difficult to fight than... I could have chaos carded, actually, this blue baby and Hush, but, I'm a little bad with the chaos cards, so... And this blue baby's health scales like Hush does, so... It's not as easy as a normal one. You could just, like, press end, and if they call back, answer it and be like... ¿Cómo estás? Oops, it's a bomb, dude. Need to make sure he doesn't go under. Good. Betrayal. GG. Chaos card. Thanks, bro. You the real MVP. Doom, doom. Oh my god. Fix my headset. Alright, where are we going? Now we have no more timer. That's good. Let's get this tooth out of the way. Let's go this way. It's most certainly not going to be this way. I need keys for the chest. What I need. You did it! Cyber high five. Victory! Whoops. Super damage. I got my own epic attack, bitch. Okay. Go away. Don't want to go down. Don't want to fight that bitch. Super dangerous with the rocks right there. Yep. Good damage because of it. Are you serious? Damage is also less than stellar. I go a long way around. Let's see how it is. Get wrecked. So many bombs. It is unreal. Sure too. Yeah. Yeah, if I beat Mega Sin, I have all the unlocks on Judas done. Which means, at least for the time being, no more Judas runs. I don't mind playing as Judas. I like that he starts with Belial. He's definitely a challenge to play. It's just... it sucks for getting unlocks. Like, it sucks for getting one gold done. It's super hard to get, like Mega Sin. I don't want that. Oops. You're dead, sir. Get wrecked. Oh my god, they're going backwards. Oh, super secret. God damn it. It's always that one in the cathedral, dude. Stupid. It's not the worst fucking super secret ever. Doesn't give me anything. Doesn't do anything. If it was like full of monsters, I'd be more okay with it. Because at least it did something. Poops? There's not going to be any more poops. Let's go, Isaac. Get fucked. Don't get the dry baby wet. You'll regret it. Told you, you fucking idiot. Oh, it moves him. Jesus. To the top. Oh my god, my speed. Combined with my dumbass keyboard right now. This fight's gonna kill me. Can't wait to see Lost. Yeah, fuck that. I can't wait to play it when I actually start with items. I gotta start doing green mode unlocks off stream. Oh, whipworm. It's weird. Oh, the box of stuff did it. So I just like way increased my range. I don't know how I feel about that. Let's take it. Whatever. Got one key. One key to rule them all. Which one? Eeny, meeny, miny, you. Fuck. Could actually be really bad. Mega Fatty? This is a bad room to be in. God damn it. Stop fucking cursing, man. Can't take your shit. You need to calm the fuck down and stop fucking cursing, you fucking moron. Dude. Little Horn? How cutie. Black Youth. Welcome back, my friend. How you doing today? How's your Sunday and Monday combo? Feels like I haven't streamed in like a million years, even though it's only been like, you know, a little over a day. Glad to be back. Ready for another week. Awesomizer. I want to get my HP back before I go into the fight. Or not. Oh my god, dude, these flies are going everywhere. Dude, are you serious? No words. No words. So, I'm doing alright. Got Hush unlock. Or got the Hush unlock. And had the key to go to Megastan. I should have just gone right into the fucking room. Whatever. It's over. It's in the past. Stay positive. This run's gonna be even better. As long as we don't start with Epic Egg, we be good. God damn it. That's not the item that I want for this run. Oh! Let's see what's in the other one. God damn it. Fuck you. It's like the only time that's ever happened to me. Didn't even know that could happen. Lard? Fuck you. Please stop with Judas, it hurts me. Dude, I have to do it. Yeah, I can do it later, but whatever. Everyone but Isaac, Maggie, and Kane. This is the last unlock to do on Judas. Continuum? No. Next, I believe, is Lazarus, maybe? God damn it. Let's start with a good item. That's a good item. But I can't reach it unless I get a bomb. Because I only have one HP. God damn it. This game is taunting me. At least now I can take my time. I mean, I made it to Hush with 10 minutes to spare, but, you know. Might just skip. If I can't get any good items, or I do some stupid shit in these runs, might just skip to Lazarus. God dang it, Bob. Sell propane and propane accessories. Give me a bomb, that's all I ask for. Just one fucking bomb.
Just one.
Oh god. So many champions, holy shit. We can get the champions at least to like the body part so they don't follow me. Because they're pretty quick. Shit. Whoa! I like the episode where Hank Hill gets like really into that Grand Theft Auto game. Just like kill people with propane or something, like flamethrowers. Now you know how it feels to be taunted. I'm referring to your Hearthstone battle. Yes. That was funny. Sorry. Because you can, when you're fighting a friend, you can spam the, God damn troll bombs. You can spam the taunts. It's super cool. Alright, so I don't know how I'm gonna get that 2020. So I get a soul heart. Or an HP up. If I get an HP up, then I'm fine. I need an HP up to get that 2020. Why'd you jump that way? That's really weird. He always jumps like towards you. And yeah, the only way I can get 2020 is so I get an HP up. resetting. So I didn't even get a fucking item that floor. Fucking did the whole floor without 2020. Oh, that's a good item. That is a good starting item. This is not a good starting room. Neither is this. Super knockback too. Oh, the jukes. Also, how do you guys feel about the webcam positioning? Obviously, I don't have a green screen back here. If my desk was a little oriented, that back wall could be a green screen. But I'm currently in the process of getting a lamp. I'll put the lamp on this side, so this side is more like lit up, so I'm not so dark over here. And they're like super cheap. You know? The one that got away. Rip gets me every time. Ripperoni. 2020. Key? That's not what I want. I'll take it. I'm fine with not getting a bomb this floor. Kind of want those chests, but.
Eh. Eh.
It's good. Nice. Little Horn, what's up, buddy? He's so cute. He's like floating around. Like he's. He's like. Like he's in a pool. And he's got like a floaty. I'm just having fun. Being cute. I was worried about, like, where I put the, clocks. Where I'd put the webcam. Or the box, since I don't have a green screen to, like, rip out my background. Dude, what is in this room? Oh my god. Okay. That was really scary. Llama King wins again. Omega, you have been thwarted. Also, while I have you all captive, I'd like to thank you guys for coming out. Most of you come out every night. You know, coming out at all. I appreciate it so much. I like hanging out with you guys and talking to you guys. Hearing how you guys' day were, how you're doing in video games and such. Gives me someone to talk to and it's a cool place. Twitch is an amazing thing. And you guys make it awesome. Make a Little Horn online comic. You will love it. I already love it. I already love it. That idea is like so cool. Be like one panel Little Horn talking to some dude, and the dude's like, Little Horn, why are you so cute? And Little Horn spits a hairball at him, and then he dies. GG. No troll bomb, move. Damn it. Shouldn't have moved it. Abel, go fuck yourself, Abel. Oh shoot. You wish you had a DMC game. I'd play it 24/7. Oh, Devil May Cry, yes. Those games are amazing. Also, Black Youth. Oh god. Black Youth, do you know Resident Evil 4? Have you ever played Resident Evil 4? You don't have anything to play on. Do you not? Oh, are you on mobile too? Do you not have a PC or like a system or whatever? Yeah, I know it's not a hairball. It's just a joke. I mean, he could be a cat. Have you seen his little cat ears? He's got little cat ears. Cute, just like a cat. There needs to be a mod where every enemy is a Little Horn. I agree. That'd be amazing. Or at least every boss, you know. P PS4 is in the pawn. What does that mean? Wait, didn't you get, like, a bunch of games for Christmas for PS4? What do you mean it's in the pawn? What does that mean? Oh, that's good. Is this Krampus? It's not Krampus. Why'd I even come in here? Can't even take Devil Deal anyway. I did that one run for Isaac, I think, getting the Mega Sand. I took a Devil Deal. I didn't realize until like 3 floors later. HP is garbage. I haven't played Resident Evil 4, but you know of it. Okay, well, the idea is that Devil May Cry was born because of Resident Evil 4. Resident Evil 4, the original Resident Evil 4, not the one that's currently out, was like, hey, I want to make this game. It was like the same concept as Devil May Cry, except in the Resident Evil universe, like the same combat style and like overall craziness. What was I saying? So yeah, this dude was like, hey, this game is going to be Resident Evil 4. And then the director for that company was like, no, this isn't Resident Evil, this is too different. You can't do this. So he was like, fuck you guys, I'm gonna go make my own company. And then he went and made, they went to Capcom, I guess, and then made Devil May Cry for them. And that was the spawn of Devil May Cry as we know it. The Resident Evil 4 that's out now is revolutionary in its own way, because it's the first 3D, like a true 3D, I guess, of Resident Evil games. Like the others are just third person, I guess, like third person, like standstill perspective. Like each room has its own camera that doesn't move. So it's new in its own way, but it was originally supposed to be like Devil May Cry, which could have been cool, but definitely would have been weird. Oh, it's okay. I didn't see your con. No, you didn't get anything for Christmas. And a pawn shop. I see. I know what a pawn shop is. I figured that's what you meant by pawn. Like you maybe sold it or something. But that happens. I had to sell a lot of my Magic the Gathering cards to pay rent a couple months ago. Haven't played since. I've been being on Twitch too much. Everything we're saying about Littlehorn's going in the comic. Nice. I mean, that's okay. I mean, the cactus dude, I probably don't even have permission to use. If you never played Final Fantasy, his name is Cactuar, and he's a character or an enemy from pretty much all the Final Fantasy games. Oh, it's just being held there, I gotcha. So, like, they gave you money to hold it there, and you have to pay them back to get it back. I see what you're saying. Like, quick money, I gotcha. Motherfucker. At least I got a heart here. So, I mean, yeah. If you want to use Cactuar in the comic, go ahead, man. Don't matter to me what you do, what you do. Just made that song up right now. That's a beautiful, beautiful singer. Beautiful. Such knockback, wow. Frail, get fucked. My HP is horrendous. Put in a Gyarados hat, they'll never know the difference. I mean, yeah, maybe. Can't see the map again. Yeah! Abel, what are you doing popping that poop? Did I say to pop that poop? Did Llama King leave again? Was he like, uh-oh. Vex said, he's glad I'm around. I should go and not be around a lot. At least I can take my time. I agree. Taking my time in Isaac is, I fuck up a lot when I'm doing, like, boss rush runs and hush runs, because I'm just so constrained by the time. So stressed out by the time. I don't think right. Whoa, knockback saved me there. So being able to slow down and think about my decisions, take rooms, you know, the way they should be, is my preferred playstyle. But I can go fast. Oh boy. Shoo, the jukes. Oh, you're a jukester, are ya? You're here just lurking. You know what? This is what we say to lurkers around here. Lurkers are number one. Oh god. You really like the Kingdom Hearts series. I'm glad that you like it. I liked the first one because it was so unique and so, like, awesome. I was not a fan of any of the others. I liked them story-wise. I just didn't really want to play them. Didn't have the drive to play them, I guess. I was playing other PlayStation games at the time. My friends were playing them, so I got enough out of them that I didn't really need to play it, you know, that kind of deal. You think the next one's gonna be a flop? I mean, could be. But it's a series that's been going on for a while, so I feel like they know what they're doing. And Square Enix, so you know. They know what they're doing. Except with Final Fantasy, because I haven't liked the Final Fantasy game since 10. I don't even like 10-2, like fuck. I mean, it's a trinket, sure. Dude. I need flight. Give me the power to fly game, please. Dude, the frag lurk is the best lurk emote. Or is the best emote. Oh, the key, you troll me so. Let's do this. Oh, yes. Get teched out, dude. The game is still in dev, and fans are complaining about his face. Well, you can't really... Oh, yeah, I guess fans would rush it along. Can't really take everything for, you know, face value when it's still in dev. Like, things change so frequently in development. Like, 1 month... Like, there was... I think TF2 was scrapped like 4 times before it actually came out. Like, so much can change. Also, Borderlands, like Borderlands 1, had a completely different art style until about a year before it came out. Like, they scrapped all the art for it and it was like, and then put on the cel shaded. Like, in a year before it came out. Like, shit can change. Like, people just need to relax. You're gonna start the comic while listening, this is so... Bzzz, baby. Good luck on the webcam, dude. Plus it's now running on Unreal 4, so of course things are gonna look good. Yeah. Unreal 4 is good, though. It's good, let me say that. Oh, why'd I do that? I can't see my map. That wasn't a purity rune. Why the fuck did I do that? At least I saw the Emperor's Guard. That's all that matters. Yes. Okay. Abel, you wanna, like, do something, dude? Hate when they cross like that, dude. I can never get through it. Open sesame. Really? Really? Really, bruh? Bruh. No bombs. Oh boy. So what game were you into before Isaac? Before Isaac, pretty much playing, like before Isaac ever came out, before my friend introduced me to it, like within the first couple months of it being released, the original Isaac, I was playing a lot of WoW, and League of Legends was new at the time. I think it was still in beta at the time, maybe, who knows. Still new to me-ish, because I've been playing since beta. But all my friends were playing League and WoW, so pretty much that. I still play WoW. Did I get the item room? Yes, I got the bzzz baby. I definitely play a shit ton of Isaac. I play so much, dude. You have no idea how much Isaac I play. It's just so fun. The replay value is just like, it's just there. How about you? What games were you into before you had to pawn your thing, man? Still no HP. Dude, I'm still sore from moving this fucking desk. You have no idea. This desk that's set up right now, there's a picture of it on my Twitter. Cursor lost again? It's the third time in a row. So, this desk was in a box at the store. I did not pick up the box before I decided to buy it and pick it up. So I picked it up. Holy fuck, it was heavy. Somehow I lifted it into a cart. Somehow I lifted it from the cart into my car. And from there, so I live on the third floor of my apartment. I'll get to your comment in a second, because I want to talk about that. About COD and GTA, so. So, I want to use this. Put it in my car. Got home. I live on the third floor of my apartment, mind you. And was like, how the fuck am I going to get this up three flights of fucking stairs? So I opened the box in my car and started lugging everything, like two pieces at a time, up my three flights of stairs, going back down, grab some, go back up, grab some, until everything was up here and I could finally bring the box and the little pieces in. And then setting it up, it took me like 4 hours to set this up alone. Like, so glad it's done. I'm so glad it's done. But like, no sleep that day because I was up super late after the stream building my desk. So glad it's over. Played stuff like COD, GTA, mostly AAA titles. But Twitch and Isaac helped me branch out. Nice. I definitely like playing indie games and less popular, not AAA titles. But I do love me some AAA titles. Like, I was super into Modern Warfare 2. Super into, I got focus. Come on, man. Little baby. Took damage, of course, when there's no more fucking enemies. I played Modern Warfare 2 competitively. I played Modern Warfare 3 competitively. I played Ghost competitively. Didn't get into Black Ops or Black Ops 2 or Advanced Warfare. I played Advanced Warfare, but never got into it, like, competitive. GTA. Love GTA 5. Such a good game. If I could stream it, I would. I just don't have it on PC. I have, it, like, all these games on Xbox 360. Dude, where's this item room? PlayStation Plus had Rebirth free for a month. I have no clue what it is. But you had no clue what it was. Yeah. Two bombs. Nice. My friend was playing the original Isaac. There was like this computer lab at school, and we would all like hang out and play computer games in the computer lab because we were fucking nerds. He was playing the original Isaac, and I was like, what the fuck? That looks like Zelda. What are you playing? Because I just like got done beating the original Zelda and it was like huge coincidence. So I went home, illegally downloaded it, And I was like, this game is amazing. I have to give them money. This game is so good. Sure enough, bought it. Played it for a million years. Then Rebirth came out, bought it right away. Didn't play as much Rebirth because I didn't have internet for like 8 months. And I didn't know that you could do like Steam shit offline because I was dumb and didn't try. But then Afterbirth came out. And I've been playing ever since. I mean, it's better than nothing. Computer labs are the shit, dude. We had- oh! Ouch. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. God damn you! This is gonna suck. I need to focus. Hang on. Okay. Let's see if there's a heart somewhere. There was like 12 computers in this computer lab, like in rows. And there was this game called like, I don't know, like Light Bike or something like that. It was like, it was a clone of like Tron. Where like each person is a light bike that has a trail that goes behind them, and like if you hit the trail, you die, you know, whatever. So, we had all of the computers filled, like, with people. Like, we had, that's how big our group was. We were all LAN playing this game. It was so cool. So fun. Let's bomb here. Also Black Heart. Or a Purity Room? Vision. Also, we'd all play, like, WoW and shit like that. It was fun. When they release Afterbirth for PS4, you're getting it, no doubt. Yeah, I can't wait for them to release Afterbirth on other devices, because they'll do it at the same time. They'll do Rebirth and Afterbirth. Or no, they'll do Afterbirth on Xbox and PS4 and the DS probably at the same time. So, I want to get it on the DS so I can play it on the go. I don't have Xbox One or PS4, so I don't really need to get it for those. And it'll give me a chance. Oh god. I'm done with Judas, dude. I'm so done. It'll give me a chance to, like, if someone only has a PS4, like you, Black Hughes, and you win the Afterbirth giveaway, I could buy Afterbirth on the PSN and give it to you so you don't have a wasted win, you know, if that makes sense. Yeah, Rebirth is on the DS. Just not Afterbirth. Lou Baby is next. Alright, well, I've been streaming for about 2 hours. I'm gonna get up and stretch. Get a drink. Use the restroom. Get the blood flowing. Clear my head a little bit. These juice runs were brutal. I encourage you all to do the same. I'll be right back. Blue Baby is going to be hell, but I already have Megastan done because on another run, on a broken run, I had the Ankh and I died. I think it was Isaac or something. So I got resurrected as Blue Baby and unlocked Megastan on Blue Baby. So we'll do it up. We still got the Lamb, Boss Rush, Negative, Hush. We can get all of those done in one run if we start with the boss item. So let's reset. So I'm going to be wanting to go fast. Start with a good item. Pokeball's not a good item. Hush is going to be pretty brutal. But no more brutal than any other run, I don't think. Okay. This is an okay. Okay. Why do most drawing us not have full tool range? Have fill tool. Oh, I don't know. I didn't know that they didn't have the, like, paint bucket fill tool. It's weird that they don't. The poop is a great item. Kappa Kappa. Kappa Kappa no Lappa. Need a bomb. Need two bombs. Just give me two bombs, that's all I ask for. Please. Please. That's one. Let's kill the boss. Steven. That was good. I didn't know I could do that. Make him just like run the opposite way. I do that if he gets like super close to me and I'm super slow, like as like a Maggie run or something. Steven's not the best boss, at least for this room type, to getting to boss rush. Yeah, little Steven follower is not that good. But it's an item that isn't shit. Like the poop. Get it? Because it's poop. You get it. Do 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 do. Going down. I would like an XL, but I won't get one until next floor. Also, getting double deals is gonna suck. Really, the only double deal that I'm comfortable taking with early is the pack, just because it costs no HP, essentially. If I get another Soul Heart, I can take Grim. Little Haunt? Sure. He's a good follower. I'm not comfortable taking Grim on Blue Baby with only... Well, I mean, it costs 3 Soul Hearts, so I can't. Yeah, I know, like... Fucking... Gold chest in a tinted rock. Like, are you serious? I have no keys, bruh. You know what I think of that? It's poopy. It's poopy. Little Haunt, go, dude. Just save that. But I got a bomb back, so no. Ain't no thang. Just need to not take damage in case I get a double deal. Oh, you so fast. I poop on you. Did I get the item room? Yeah, it's a little hard. Coin. Mine. Little Horn. So cute. So he's a little cat. He's got little cat ears. He's cute like a cat. He's got a tail. Little Horn's a cat confirmed. He's like, maybe he's like evil Guppy. He's like evil, super evil Guppy. Not evil, but like, you know. He's on his way to being evil Guppy. Yes, Little Horn is so much better when he's a follower than when he's fighting. YOLO. I mean, oh, that's right, Brimstone sucks with this keyboard. Whatever, I'll use the other keyboard. Forgot to change the keyboards. So Black Youth, I don't know if you've seen this keyboard in action. This is my first time streaming with it, so I had no idea this was gonna happen, but see how I'm kinda like just stopping every now and then? That's what's happening when I'm holding the left button. I'm holding it, I'm not letting go and like staggering my steps or anything. No, that's what the keyboard's doing to me. So like, my setup is, so I'll explain this again. My setup is TV, if you haven't seen my Twitter post, which you probably haven't, TV, laptop, below keyboard, mouse. Mouse isn't plugged in right now because I don't want it. But, so I have two keyboards, one on my laptop, one on my actual keyboard that I just bought. It's brand new, yesterday, brand new. My webcam is on my laptop. If I get a standalone webcam, it will be over here. Like, I think we already got another one, whatever. But this keyboard, like, it's so stupid. I have to use the arrow keys because these arrow keys on my, the regular keyboard, do the same thing as the WASD. They, like, stagger, so it fucks with my brim. Like, I'll show you when this rune's clear. Just gotta remember to fucking do it. So it'll like release the brim super early, and then like, you know, with brim, if you release it and like hit the button again real quick, it'll get rid of brim like I'm doing. So that's regular brim. This is brim with the keyboard. Now it's not gonna do it. Oh, there it goes. So I'm just holding in the button. No big deal. Okay, sure. Just keep doing that keyboard. Just keep doing it. Like, what? Who makes a keyboard like that? Like, I hope it's just a setting that I'm just missing. I'm just, like, accidentally turned on or something. Because if it's not, I'm fucking returning this thing, like, tonight. So glad I saved receipts, dude. Because of this shit. Much rather just buy a different keyboard. If this isn't a setting. Like, it's a cool keyboard. Fits my arms nice. Fits my hands nice. But if it's just gonna do that, I'm just not gonna bother. Just go back to my old keyboard until I get a new one. Like, I know the old one works. It's reliable. It's just old and dusty. Shit. Give me that soul heart, sir. No item room. Oh god. Please no. Could have killed me. Gold key nets. Ore bombs. Potentially a soul heart. No, there's not. Actually, yeah. Damn you! Switch to the other keyboard? Yeah, I was thinking about it. I was gonna do it during the break. But, I forgot. Okay, so... Okay. This is the right judgy. It is. Get HP up, maybe. Okay, I think it'll just give me a soul heart, but whatever. I don't care. Good enough, dude. Good enough. Let's buy another key and donate, because... I want to use this keyboard just to get used to it, because typing with a new keyboard is like the worst. It's so hard to get used to. But I also want to play the game and not lose because of a stupid fucking keyboard. I'm just hoping beyond hope that it's a setting. Because this keyboard does have weird settings. The instruction manual is like one page long, so... It'll be easy to find and easy to look up. Very popular keyboard. Give me some HP. Oh no. Typing with a new keyboard sucks. Like getting used to it. You always fuck up until you're used to, like, the height of the keys and stuff. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. This is an ideal run. Just need the HP to do it. Fucking Q-bones. What you doing, man? Whoops. I mean... Not whoops. So I have a possible brim out the back of my head. MBD. Oh, that is a bad rune. What is with these explodey dudes? If Pestilence wasn't last floor, I would say that it would have been this floor. Like, fuck. Ugh. Boomerang? Don't have enough money. Oh, fuck. Can't charge my broom without those dudes shooting at them. It could have blown up the flies in my face. Stain. Why is this boss stain? Screw. God damn it. Go, little hunt, go. Charge. Oh, I think Cuban Meat saved me, actually. Please be a soul heart, dude. Joker. I can't take anything. Unless it's the pact, and if it's Krampus, I just die. YOLO, dude. Oh my god. Whatever you do, dude, don't spin, please. Oh my god. That was so sketch. Krampus' head is a million times better than the fucking... I should have taken the fucking broken magnet. Alright. Please. That guy could have actually killed me. Nice. It's nice that he didn't want to do that. Oh, that was a shop. Fuck. I didn't see the door. Oh, it's a... Oh, nice. I'm actually gonna take this with me to get a few charges out of it. Alright, touch those. Gotta remember to get Krampus' head. Before I leave the floor. It's Necro 1. Depths 1. Jesus. More bones. That's shop. I think I'll make boss rush at this rate, right? If I don't fuck up. So because I can't hold a key in for very long without it like registering that it's not clicked anymore, which is why I'm staggering, I can't hold in the R button to reset on my keyboard. I have to do it on the Mac keyboard, my laptop. It's so stupid. Or a stat boost? Yeah, I'm not sure exactly what that means, but I'm gonna go get Krampus' head now so I don't have to walk all the way back. I think it's just like, maybe until I get damaged for this room, I have a slight stat up. For everything. My damage is incredible. Where you at, boy? You can look it up on, type with the new keyboard. Black God. If you're curious. I'm not gonna do it right now. Gamble for a chance of soul arts? Nah. This is a bad idea. Why'd I even come in here? I can't take a devil deal. Except dark, or except the pack. It'd be the only one I could take. And I'd lose a half a heart. Red Auricules. Gamble for a chance of soul heart? Nah. Save my money for a shop that has a soul heart. Red R equals damage. Blue equals fear. This equals tears. Tears up, maybe? Yellow equals speed. The last one is range. So I got damage up. Maybe it's like, is it every time you like complete a floor? Or is it like when you pick up the item? It's just random when you pick up the item. Could have been something worth, yeah, but I had to use a key. I guess it doesn't matter about the key. I'm going down. Not to the chest. I am going to hush. Keys are important. Battery noise. Okay, well, this could be something good in the hood. Oh, I thought it was an arcade, and what the fuck am I doing? I saw brimstone, and it looked like arcade in the corner of my eye. Until you get hit, it won't change. Bumbo! I pause to think about this. I have 25 coins. Bumbo's super good, especially on Hush. Yeah, why not? Take Bumbo. Let's go, buddy. Let's get you fed. I'll take it. Bumbo, come here. See what this card is. Wheel of Fortune. Thanks for the info, Llama King. Still getting used to all the new items. I can't risk going fast over these spikes because my fucking keyboard. Got the item room. Go, mama. I think I can one-shot all but blue mom and red mom, so like just regular mom. Krampus said. Red mom's just too fast. Blue mom's too tanky. Okay, I'm going down, remember. Juice of shadow, no. Actually, no, because if I respawn, I'll get unlocked as Judas. I already have most of the good ones. Try and keep red, yeah. I think that's the idea. Sissy. Harley Quinn baby. I want Sissy, but I have to take a damage to get over it. Guess I'll take Harley Quinn baby. Wait, what's the other one? Experimental treatment? Experimental treatment will fuck up my damage. I'll take Harley Quinn baby. Oh, nice. Conjoined? What does that mean? Why do I have triple shot? Because I have three baby followers? I have Steven. Oh god. That's Hush. So my aura went away. Nice. Good to know. My damage is shit. I think it's because I have three baby followers. Sister Maggie, Harley Quinn. I've never seen that before. That's cool. Is that in one of the patches, maybe? So I technically have four because mom's contact or whatever. Mom's eye. Yeah, Gish, come on, man. You're so fat. Oh, man. My damage is shit. It's that fucking brownie. Piece of shit. Get it?
Get it, I'm a funny man.
I don't know what that voice is. Where you at, Brownie? There you are, sir. Get wrecked. If I just get boss rush done, I'll be happy. I don't need all the other stuff. I do, but I don't. Chubbs. Chubbs McGubbs. Like champion Chubbs. Who's the other boss? Should be using this. Okay, well, that was good. Because, no, I don't have battery, so. I might get two charges per boss wave, and that's fine. Just save it for one that I really need to save it for. Wish I had Fleet, but I don't. Where you at, Gertie? Gertie Jr. Angel. Shit. And Cage. That's awesome. Oh, double Cage. Nice. Nice. Yeah, it's pretty much like every charge. Is oh, the angel killed him. Nice. Every charge has been a dude coming out of the back. Brimstone coming out of the back. Sake it, get wrecked, bro. Who else is here? No one. You wrecked him for me. God damn it. Try to get Stain in one go. I wouldn't have gotten rid of my damage thing. Could have been rolling in it right now. Hide behind the rocks. No big deal. Pin. Looks like a pin. Is that Gertie? No, that's Monstro. I don't think he can jump this far. I don't care. I don't care enough to look. Duke? Get duped. Frail. God damn it. God. I'm making Frail go crazy. Okay. We could not Frail, whatever you say. Duke. Juke. Man, my damage is shit. Oh, wow. Okay, didn't see that spider. Charge. Brimstone, please. This triple shot really made this brimstone charge. Like, motherfucking bloat. That's just regular peeps. Regular pips. I don't mind peep on in the boss rush room because it's like big. I mind bloat because I hate bloat. Try and hit them with two brimstones. Fuck you. Oh shit. Oh nice. It's a chat. Where you at, chat? It is chat. What's up, buddy? A cutie? Come on, man. I know you want to dunk yourself. Hollow? I mean, whatever. Oh. Ouch. I've McFallen. Oh no, I've McFallen. Dude, that's the best fucking video. When I first saw that, I couldn't stop laughing. It's so good. It's so stupid. Okay. These runs are so fucking brutal. This is ridiculous. I had that. Just me being stupid. No, it's guaranteed health. Don't have to use God. Okay, well, I did that to myself. Trying to fucking. Sure. That run. If I had a little more speed, or hadn't have lost my damage thing, or got a better item than that fucking damage thing, the run would have been perfect. Could have gotten that done, would have made it to Hush, would have gone down, beat the lamb, would have got all the unlocks at once, because I still need to fight Satan too. All the unlocks at once, like, are you serious? Yes. I will take any damage up on Blue Baby. Also gave me HP up. Yes, sir. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe if this is a better boss. I also kept a Curse of Darkness floor because I hate myself. Okay, sure. Speed's not that bad. I guess Blue Baby is kind of fast. The dog's walking around. Okay. So I'm not at 2 soul hearts. Could have been at 2 soul hearts. Nice. Now this is 2 out of 3 mushroom on the first floor. Yeah, I mean, I gotta get the unlocks done. No matter what, so. These runs are kind of easier because there's one solid path and I don't have to avoid devil deals like I do with Judas right now. I just need a run with Judas to not be dead by my own stupidity and or my keyboard fucking me over like it did a couple times. There's definitely been times where this bullshit with this keyboard has fucked over my HP because I've taken damage that I shouldn't have. But keep on trucking. Also, this might be the last run because it is a little after one. Thought we'd maybe get a couple followers today because of the webcam. So I know a lot of people look for streamers based on webcams. Like they won't watch people who don't have webcams. So whatever. It's Monday. Start of a new week. Whatever. We'll get there. Oh man. Ho-ho-ho. Could this be the urn? Come on. And I'm anxious to get off stream. Not to stop streaming, but to figure. Oh, really? Two champions? I'm anxious to figure out this fucking keyboard problem because it's pissing me off. I don't like being angry. Yeah, it's like extremely rare. Super duper rare. Super duper. I like this shot speed though, from the mushroom. Poop on you. That's what I think of you, Monstro. Do that to myself. PJs? Ho ho! Little baby. Spectral Tears and Flight. For basically free because I have PJs. And that. I mean, if you want, game. If you want. So I am going to go back for this key because I have flight now. Oh my god, this fucking game. So I have to let go of the keyboard every now and then so I can go. No problems. Come on, man. Yeah, I was playing WoW. Testing it on a bigger screen, like my TV. And like I was trying to mount up and run and it was doing the same thing. Like, so it's not game specific. It's definitely the keyboard itself. Yes, the game is trying to apologize for fucking me over. I did enter boss rush with 2.5 hearts, so. Or was it 3.5? I don't know. It's my own fault. Probably should have skipped it. Lazy worm? No. Ooh. I should also return this keyboard simply because I want a Razor Widow. Well, that's a long time for now, so it's whatever. No, it's not the plug. It's definitely in there. And I don't think it's the plug. Could be. How am I gonna fucking fix that, you know? Magician. I'll take this. I don't wanna open that gold chest until I see what's in item room and my shop if I decide to go in. I do that to myself. But I've got holy mantle, so it's okay. I mean, okay, whatever. That's way better. This run, man. What's this going on? I need a spacebar item, that's what I need. I could use Krampus' head again. No. I'd like a one charge thing. Like Tammy's head. That'd be nice. Tammy's head plus Brim. Ho ho ho. Ho ho ho. So what's everyone doing for New Year? I am, I believe New Year's on a, it's like Thursday into Friday, right? Oh, nice. So, I might stream. I haven't decided yet. Because one of my friends wants me to go over. So if I stream, I'll be streaming early. We're streaming earlier than normal, or later than normal. I'm not sure. Probably earlier than normal. Like during the day. I'll let everyone know if you, if people would fucking follow me on Twitter, they'd know what I'm fucking doing. When I'm gonna stream and shit.
Yes, I'll take it.
I'm gonna donate too. Ain't doing shit. Well, you never do anything for New Year. Or watch the last few seconds. Yeah, me too. I normally just like go to my friend's house and go to like, cause he has a big party with like all my friends, and we don't care about ball dropping. We just like hang out and play games. We've been doing tabletop games recently, but we play like LAN games and League, whatever. Whatever games we're feeling at the time. Oh my god, this game, dude. But if no one's doing anything, I might just stream during the day. Maybe like an extra long holiday stream again. And then go to my friend's party. I lost my hands because I scratched myself. My damage is suffering. Which is why I'm so slow. Okay, beep. Get not wrecked, sir. Take that. Fucker. Stop jumping. Jump around. Jump around. Jump up, get down. You gotta have flying. Oh, holy mantle gone. To myself. Oh my god, dude. Holy mantle goes and I take 2 damage right away. Are you shitting me? These frickin' peeps, they home in on you. There's no way those are random. Something good to eat. That is not something good to eat. Steven again. Fucking peep, dude. Peep and bloat, besides the mask infamy, are my least favorite bosses. They have to be my least favorite. I don't know what the fuck's worse. Bloat is way far worse than Peep, but there's nothing worse than them in the mask. It's XL. Poop on you. See, I bounced him away with the poop. He's like, no! No poop! No poop on me! Hopping these blue dudes over the crevices is good because they can sometimes spawn the blue worms, and if you blow them up over a crevice like the one I'm on now, the enemies won't spawn, which is nice. And that goes for any enemy that dies while over like Fistula or whatever. Oh nice, I pooped twice in the same room. Oh, 3 times. Okay. Oh god. He was invisible. Okay, well let's just stand here. GG. Get wrecked, son. Come on, Tooth. Tooth of Gyarados. Move. What will he do when he explodes? That. Okay. That's fine. Oh, he's still there. Can't fucking see him. Noise. Boop. Let's go find the item room. Holy mantle, you so OP. I got 9 minutes. I need to fucking hurry, dude. Oh, whoops. Shouldn't have come in here. This was a bad idea. Give me something good. Sure, that's better than nothing. Almost took a damage. What are you? Don't want you. What? Sure. Maybe it'll help him boss rush. What does that trinket do? I think every now and then it just spawns flies. Maybe it's like whenever I pop poop. Maybe I should take the poop. Yeah, buddy. Nah, Pinkish here is too good. Especially on boss rush. It's too good to pass up. What then, spoon? Also, Krampus' head is pretty good. But I think Pikachu's might be better. It's a very good long-lasting damage to the room. Especially in boss rush, because I can reuse it. Like, I mean, Krampus' head I can reuse, but it won't kill things, right? Always. Come on. Come on, Krampus. Sheets OP. Finger Shears is great. Pole, not bad. Let's go down. Get a drink real quick. Do 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 do. Let's go right. Feel right about going right. Two keys. Oh man. Oh man. All I need is like holy relic. I'll be sicked. That was a snake there. Key, please. Sure. Ooh. Pick up the bomb? I think it. Get wrecked, bonies. Bony balonies. Omega, are you still here? What are you doing, what are you doing New Year's? It is XL. Okay. I'm glad this is XL. Give me the boss rush super quick. Find the boss. The item rooms. Ooh. You dead sucker. Dead sucker. Okay. Oh. I don't know if that hit me or not. Monkey paw. I need to read monkey paw. I apologize. I need to read this. I'm also going to read the little worm trinket. So, little worm trinket. Little larvae. Destroying poops now gives a blue fly. Okay. Monkey Paul says, when you reach half a heart of life remaining, a black heart will spawn. After 3, it goes away. I knew the after three and I knew the black art thing, but I don't know if it'll work with no HP or red hearts. I don't know, but I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it. We can science it, because I'm not gonna be popping many poops anymore. Rescuterino! What's going on, my friend? Name sounds familiar. Have you been, you been around? Been around these parts before? Not about the science monkey ball, though. I want to do it by accident. Black hearts are useful in boss rush. You know. Also, I'm doing great. Winding down with some Isaac. Looking forward to another week. Another 5 days after this of Isaac. Can't wait, dude. First day with webcam setup. It's nice. Could be a lot better, but if you haven't been here before, well, welcome to the channel, my friend. Hope your day has been well. Work was a little busy for me, but I'm glad to be here streaming, hanging out with cool peeps, having a good time, getting some unlocks done. Feels good. Sorry for your English. Nah, man, I don't care. You're on the internet. I speak Leet. I've been on the internet for a while, a long time. Your English is so far better than a lot of people that I've seen on the internet, so. It's all good, dude. Best thing about Spectral Tears, you can hide on shit. Still haven't found any item rooms. Let's pop these fires. Go find these item rooms. Quick. This isn't quick. Yeah, most English speakers don't speak English very well. I need to hurry, dude. I need to fucking hurry. I'm definitely one of them too. I say things wrong a lot. Okay, so where would it be? Maybe. Nope. If I miss boss rush. Oh well. I'm trying to go fast. I need both item rooms. I found both bosses, so I have 2 minutes. Don't want that. Excuse me. God damn it. Let's bomb out. Okay. Let's go down. Fucking XL floors. If my damage was a little better, I would have been a little quicker. I can understand what you say. But when I want to say something, I can't because I don't have enough vocabulary. Well, internet is an amazing place, dude. Can't think of how to say something. Just Google Translate, man. What's your first language? If you don't mind me asking. There's a one dude who stops by every now and then who's Lithuanian. That's cool. It's exotic. Not exotic. Different.
Oh, the diver.
You speak Spanish. Okay. Answer my own question. Answer my question. This is also cool. I love languages. I speak Chinese. I speak Mandarin. Dude, come on. I might forfeit the other item room. I can't find it. I have to. I have to forfeit it. No. I shouldn't forfeit it. I should just skip boss rush. Just focus on Hush. Unless this is a super good item. Just not. So there's no way I'm gonna beat two bosses in 30 seconds. This run is just too slow. Let's just try and get to Hush unscathed. It's sad, but whatever. I don't have any run-breaking items anyway. Boss Rush would be a bitch. This damage. The Glitch Baby's stupid for this. Damn you. So, I'm gonna call you Ryu. It's easier for me. Ryu, are you celebrating New Year's this year? If so, you doing anything cool? I know I'm not. Hollow you so easy. Oh, I'm freezing you. Gold heart, sure. Why not? Oh, Glitch Baby frozen. That's how hot it is. Not doing anything, or you don't celebrate it? You're not doing anything. I know a place where you could come hang out on New Year's Eve into New Year's. Not maybe not into New Year's. I don't know. Life is hard, dude. Life is hard. Throws you a lot of curveballs, but you know what? Life is also amazing. The comic is going great. Awesome. You should, tweet it to me when you get done so I can see it. Also, I'm thinking about that Thursday, because I believe Thursday's New Year's Eve into New Year's, which is Friday. God damn it, I did it to myself. This item room, man, where is it? This New Year's Eve I'll be doing probably a pretty long stream. Long holiday stream. And then probably getting off before midnight so I can go to my friend's party. Play some video games there. Have a good time. Not drink alcohol because I don't like alcohol. Probably drink like sparkling cider or something. Not the best artist, I don't care, man. All art is art. It's all about how you interpret it. Don't ever think that you're a bad artist. You can only get better. I mean, this run wasn't Boss Rush worthy anyway. Piggy bank. I need to damage myself on something. It's before Boss Rush is 20 and Hush is 30. Let's get a piggy bank. This could help with the Hush shop by getting a pickle and get restock or something. Oh. So Ryu knows things about Isaac. Do you own Isaac? Do you play Isaac? If so, which kinds? Maybe the original? Maybe Afterbirth? Maybe Rebirth? I'm curious. I want to use Pinky Shears on... Wow, that did... Okay. Did not help me at all. I want to use Pinky Shears on Mom. Not... monster, because they don't have battery. It's relatively close. Oh, by the way, let me do this. At 50 followers, we'll be doing a Rebirth giveaway, which I have decided can be on any... I will buy it and give it away on whatever system whoever wins it wants, because it is for a lot of systems except like mobile. And at 100 we'll be doing Rebirth and Afterbirth. That's cool. Also at 50 we'll be doing we're playing some Undertale. Undertale is a very requested game on this channel, so I will be playing. I thought that was a bad guy. Jesus, he's doing so much damage. Oh man, fucking wrecking. Grave bombs are. Whoops. Let's take that. Going down. I mean,
sides are good, right? I mean, they're good, right?
Especially with spectral sides going down. I'm gonna take a drink real quick. I'm gonna pause when I can. Dude, water is so good. Why is it so good? Alright, let's do it. So we need to get through this floor and the next in 5 minutes-ish. Should be fine. And even if I don't, I can still go down and beat Satan. It's gonna beat the old man. Ain't no thing. I probably should have taken the worm because my range is pretty long. The lazy worm. My range is pretty good. Up. God damn. Yes. No, I should clear it. Be a good Isaac Blair. Clear it. In case you have to come back. They're not good. They're great. Size are great, man. Dude, he looks like he's got sunglasses on. A little bit. He's got like Morpheus sunglasses on. Remember not to go in there, otherwise I'll waste another fucking bomb. Okay, let's stand way back here. Boom, 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 boom. Piece of guppy. Why would it be a piece of guppy, dude? It's only what I want. I also wasn't checking curse rooms, which I should because I have holy mantle. So good. Ryu, you still here? Play Isaac? Or do you just watch Isaac? I know a lot of people just watch Isaac. Or watch streamers who play Isaac because, you know, they like the streamer or they like watching the game. But they don't like playing it or if they don't own it. So you are here. Worth. Definitely worth going in the curse room with Holy Mantle. Because you can't take... Holy Mantle says that the first damage you take in a room is negated. So you can go into the curse rooms for free. As long as you don't take a damage in the curse room. If you take a damage in the curse room, you can't get out without taking it. So if a spider hits you or something, or a troll bomb hits you. Super good. Because you can find Guppy real easy. You can find Soul Hearts real easy. Especially good on the... Oh, God. Blue Baby. Which is who I'm playing. BG Dubs. Fuck you. Boss. Noice. I wish I had an Emperor card, but... Finding the next boss is gonna be a little tricky. Dude, what are you doing? Long legs. What you got, bruh? What you got, bruh? Nothing. That's what you got. Nothing. Because you're weak. Whoops. Yeah. Yeah. So I had almost full HP if I didn't have full HP. So I have one less heart than I do now. So I had almost full HP. Yes. Or no. Yeah, I did have full HP when I got when I took the mark. That's nice. Got a quick cast. Even if I make it to Hush, I might not win. Got a bunch of keys. This. Damn it. Should pick up that bomb. I've got a minute to find the boss and kill. Here we go. Boss could be this way. Boss is probably this way. Follow you, me on Twitter? That's awesome, man. Thank you. Thank you so much. But I'm gonna sell out mode here a little bit. That is not where the giveaway is happening. You need to follow me on Twitch to get the giveaway to happen. Even if you own Isaac already, still help other people. There's a lot of people who watch me who don't own it. You know, it's up to you. It's no thang. Also, by the way, this is my first stream with a webcam. This is like kind of, it's a little weird. I was nervous. So I am not very comfortable with myself, maybe? Sort of him, but I'm sort of not, you know? Noise! We made it! Though I don't have pinky shears, I need a battery. I swear, if I don't get a fucking battery, I'll flip shit. There's no battery. That's the third mushroom. Nod leaf! Oh god, no. Fate! Sure. Are you flying? Hush. Hi. I don't have a battery. Oh god. So Pinky Cheers was a. Don't worry, I'm so handsome, Cap of Santa Claus. Thanks. Makes me feel good. Like my hat, my Gyarados hat. Temperance, what do you got? Nah, JK, you ugly as fuck. Thanks. Thanks, bruh. So let's take the mush. I'm a fun guy. So what's my damage? My damage is okay. So, do we take the spider deal? Or do we take Gnawed Leaf and, like, Glitch Baby do... Glitch Baby doesn't do damage, though. I have no way of damaging things. So I should probably see them. Let's check for Dark Rocks. Got a cold chill, jeez. Second to last slide on the comic. Noise. I'll let you guys in on a little secret. When I was a young in the... Oh, let's donate this last coin, I think. I used to draw comics, like stick figure comics, for kids in my school. Like they'd request like an adventure of my characters, and I draw them for them. It was nice. It was so fun. I love drawing. Haven't had much time lately because of streaming and work and stuff, but this is my passion now. I love streaming so much, dude. You have no idea. I've been streaming for almost a month, dude. I can't even believe it. Like in a month, you people have decided to come watch me and hang out with me and just have fun with me. It's so amazing. Twitch is such an amazing thing. I never would have saw myself doing this a couple years ago, even like 2 months ago. I wanted to. I always wanted to, but, you know, never had the guts. But I finally said, hey, don't be afraid. Do what you want, man. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Just do it! You wish kids at school were like that. Yeah, well, school's a different place back then. Especially for me. Holy mantle gone. Nice. Good to know. Good to know I lost it on a stupid error. Kids in my middle schools, which when it happened, weren't assholes. High school kids were assholes. Oh man, look at all those snails. Oh, the little babies. Oh, because I have shrink ray. That's right. Oh, Toho, where are you? Forgot I had the shrinking tears. Yesterday, you said tomorrow. Don't let your dreams be dreams. So my goal for next year, I think I might revise this a little bit, think it over a little bit. But my goal for next year, my New Year's resolution, is to increase the quality of my stream 1,000-fold. I'm planning on getting a new computer. Obviously a webcam, so I'm not staring off into the distance instead of looking at the camera, you know. Continuum tears, okay. Taking Gnawed Leaf would have been good for Continuum tears. But slow is good too. I want this to be a better stream for everyone watching and for myself. I'll feel much less self-conscious if things are the way that I want them. Things are currently not the way that I want them. Not exactly, you know. Ho-ho, Mighty Clench. Can't one-shot these dudes, it's good to know. Need to kill these things, these little butts. Oh, dropped a red heart, nice. Thanks. God. So I'm still hitting it. Okay. You could not do that. Damage is okay. Slowly whittling him down. Not completely broken, but I wish it was a little more damage so I could one-shot these things. And the little butts. I don't like the butts. Okay, so I need to be here. Also, probably be getting a lamp this side. For the darkness over here. Next week-ish. So it'll only be like, at the most, like 5 days with this lighting. I know lighting is very important. I'm not Doom. But I'm also not made of money. I haven't seen, speaking of people that I haven't seen in a while. No, no one was talking about that. I haven't seen, Cole Nelson. Where's he been, man? Is he dead? Shrink Ray. Being a bro. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Jam it all. Need to push him past this phase where he keeps spawning Continuum Tears and dudes. Might be now. Yes, it is. Oh god. To dodge things while I'm moving, while dodging things. Super duper safe spot. Oh, get wrecked. Okay, Continuum Tears are still going. Keyboard's trolling me. Hush, get wrecked, dude. Fate's reward. Got one more HP coming next floor. Didn't buy anything. No, nothing of use. If I had Guppy's Paw, and a normal character, I could have taken the soul converter and gotten essentially like 50 health or something like that. But alas, I do not. I donut. Okay, so I have the negative. I need to go down. Donate this last coin. No more time trials, so. Nice.
Nice.
Let's go here because I don't want to go in that two room. Two by one room. Oh.
Hehe, little babies.
Double super dude. Let's get rid of this guy. 7 minutes to kill Hush. Well, you know. Better than dying after 6.5 minutes. Or taking 2 seconds to kill it, because it wouldn't have been a challenge then. Just wish I would have had pinky shears. If I had pinky shears and got the dude on point, it would have been a million times quicker. I'm saving it for Satine now. Oh, there, buddy. Oh, that's right, I have Holy Mantle. Nice. Forgot, because I lost it in the Hush super quick. Oh, God. Drunk. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezer. So, Ryu, I'm assuming you're very familiar with Twitch. And as you can see in my title, it is only my 24th day streaming. Very new to this. Not new to Twitch, new to streaming. So if you see anything you don't like, or you think that I'm doing wrong, or you think I'm doing right, tell me about it. Constructive criticism is always welcome. Dark One and the Fallen are not. As long as it's constructive, I don't care. As long as you do it in a correct manner, I appreciate everything. Zio? What's up, man? How you been? New webcam setup. How's your Sunday Monday combo? Mine was excellent. Had a nice day off. Still, I worked my regular job, but ready to be back to streaming. Why'd I come in here, dude? The boss is nowhere that way. You see?
I see you!
You save bombs as well. Can't just be bombing out of every fucking room. Haha, I squish you. Also, I didn't take damage or break the Holy Mantle by walking through that. Just super quick. Okay. Double saw, not that bad with the piercing shot. Whoops! Purity's nice. Dude, there are so many fallen on this guy, and I need to kill him. So many fallen on this fucking floor. I skipped like 3. Killed one already. Killing this one. You had a horrible headache yesterday, but you're better now. Nice. I'm glad you're better. Headaches suck. A lot of times I have headaches like at work, and then they're like instantly gone the moment I get home and start streaming. Streaming is such a Zen experience for me. Love it. Love it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. You did it and it only took half an eternity. You completed it and it took half an eternity? Or it took a half an eternity to post it on Twitter? Satine, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Should have cleared 2 more rooms for Pinky Cheers, but it's what they ever. I'm also gonna use this now. That should have, like, killed him, you know? Because he's not pure. Deal. It's like a lore thing. It's like how the Bible will kill mom, kill you if you use it on Satan or whatever. You completed it. Little horn praise. Exclaim praise. So, Zio, what are you doing for New Year's, if anything? You celebrating or just hanging out? Maybe seeing some family? Don't know if people over in your land celebrate New Year's. I think it's something that we can all celebrate, and as long as you don't think that it's like the birthday of the earth or something. Forget me now. Nice. I know a lot of people, like, when it's New Year, people will tweet like, "Happy birthday, Earth! Happy 2016th birthday!" Praise. Praise. Praise be to the little horn. Probably hanging out with family. Eating, watching a movie or something nice. I'm probably gonna stream that Thursday, the day before. And, maybe like a long holiday stream like Christmas was. I mean, yeah. I'll take this along. I'll do 1 charge for this. This run's gonna be super sketch. I have lost the millions of HPs that I had. I will take up, he said, to use... Oh, there's a battery, nice. Every room to clear faster to the boss. I'll use Pinky Cheers on the boss. So, to everyone, I'll let you guys know on Twitter, but I'll let you guys know here, right now, that I will most likely, 75% chance that I will be streaming on New Year's Eve, like during the day at some point. Not sure exactly what time yet, but if you wanna come hang out, be my friend. You know, I'll be here, talking to myself, the yush, hanging out with my pup. She's sleeping right now. So glad I have Holy Mantle. Oh my god. Holy shit. I'm so glad you can't bomb out of rooms in the chest. Or the dark room, whatever. Because I would never bomb out of this room. This is just awesome. I love this boss. Oh, Monkey Paul. I died trying to get to the fucking thing. Well, we got... Let's see what we got today. We got Judas to the Hush. Blue Baby to Satan and the Hush. So now we only have Dark Room and Boss Rush, which can be done in the same run. Overall, a good day. GG. Win streak, minus 10. That's OP. OP. But that's just because I reset all the time when I'm trying to go fast. Four cages in a small room. With Holy Mantle and 2.5 soul hearts is not fair at all. Alright. Zio, I apologize. I know you just got here. But I've been streaming for an hour longer than I should have. Not a complaint. Just saying. Just a thing. You're gonna make comics all night. Thank you for getting me addicted. You're welcome, dude. Art is amazing. Drawing is so fun. No matter what, like, if you're doing it on a phone or on, like, a tablet, like a Wacom tablet or PC or whatever, it's fun. Paper. I'm a pencil and paper person myself. You're welcome. Thank you, everyone, for coming out. I appreciate all of you. Every single one of you. You make this so much fun. But it's time for me to log off. I'm going to go play some Borderlands, maybe eat. I will be here tomorrow, same time, same place, same Isaac. Maybe no Gyarados hat tomorrow. Maybe I'll wear a Magikarp or no hat. I haven't decided yet. I hope everyone has a good night. Also, we didn't get any follows today. It's kind of weird for the first webcam, but we have many, 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 many more streams ahead of us. The giveaway will happen. I promise you, Omega, it will happen. All right, everyone. Good night.